Sad news to report, TikTok. A crew member on board MSC Musica has gone off the side of the ship, intentionally jumping, reports are indicating, somewhere between Civitavecchia and Genoa. MSC claims that it immediately initiated search and rescue protocols, and according to ship tracker data, it looks as though the ship made two wide U-turns and then headed on to Genoa. The Italian Coast Guard was called in, but as of right now, this crew member is lost and is presumed dead. Now, unlike passenger man overboard cases, crew member man overboard cases are more likely the result of an intentional suicide attempt, long hours, underpay, time away from family. Trapped on these ships can be overwhelmingly depressing for some individuals. I don't know if that's the case in this particular situation. It's just my experience as a lawyer who investigates these cases, which is why I strongly urge cruise lines, listen to me, MSC, Royal Caribbean, Celebrity, Norwegian, Disney, Virgin, you need to have onboard the ship mental health care counseling available for both passengers and crew. Just like the emergency facilities you have in the medical centers, you need emergency 911 for people having emotional issues as well. Kind of like a suicide prevention hotline. And if you don't have the facilities, you ought to make it available for people to speak to somebody shoreside, just like you have in the medical center. If you have a cardiological issue, a stroke, a traumatic orthopedic injury, pediatric issues, you can contact shoreside physicians that can guide the ER doctors on the ship. And you need the same thing for suicide prevention, in my opinion. This is the 8th person in 7 months just on MSC. Let me know what you all think. Our thoughts and prayers go out to the passengers and crew and the family of this individual on the Musica. And as always, folks, my name is Spencer Ehrenfeld. I'm the cruise ship lawyer. I sue cruise lines for a living. Have a safe cruise.